Hey guys, welcome to the video. I'm sure we all want to get those epic Phantom Forces montage shots, but in order to do that, we're going to need to learn how to peek. There's like no videos on this, so I thought it'd be pretty unique to just do this. It's just a cool video idea. I don't have any VIP servers, so we're gonna have to do it with the public, so if I get killed, I'll just cut it out so you guys won't see that. Let's start. There's gonna be four types of peek I'll go over. Just the normal quick peek, the knife peek, the shoulder peek, and then the slide peek. These are just names I made up. I mean, there's not really peeking in this game, so kind of has to go improv. So we'll start with the quick peek. This is what you're gonna be doing the most, and basically what I do is take out any gun, doesn't matter. Just do the primary, and imagine we're peeking off the tape ballast cover, and this enemy, a sniper behind that tree. What you want to do is, let's just imagine that, I didn't know that there was one guy there, but quick peek, and we would see that there's a guy there. Alright, so quick peek, and the moment that you see whatever you're looking at, so the moment we see behind that tree, we would go back in. And the keyboard is simple, it's just holding shift the entire time, and DA, and there's a guy behind us. Okay, we'll cut. Anyways, we're back to that spot. So once you see them, you're going to want to ADS, so see them, and you want ADS and shoot them, okay, until they're dead, obviously, and that's all it is. You can slide, as well, just like that. You have to ADS while you're doing it, because if you do it beforehand, you cannot sprint, unless you're just on ADSs, and you move really slowly, so they can easily just shoot you, especially if it's a sniper, like this example. Also, because of perspective, it's hard to explain, but basically, if you are close to the cover, right, like this, imagine you're in like this, in this part of the peak, that sniper can see your shoulder, like the right side of your body, but you cannot see them. So you want to stay like, just imagine 3 feet away, or 1 yard/1 meter, just like that. And then shoot, you can crouch, you can slide after that, it's, you know, the world is your weapon. Next up we have the knife peek. This one's a little more situational, more for CQC. What you want to do is use the quick attack, so that's right click, alright. What you want to do is run, right click, and then walk back in. And that's the whole point of this, isn't to see them by actually gain intel, by making them bait, baiting them to make a shot. Like that, and go back, back, and go back. And don't be afraid to go a little deep, otherwise they won't shoot you. This is pretty situational, and it's merely just for fun, to look flashy and stuff. Let me just kill this guy before we resume the video. Okay, let's go back. Alright, next one is we're gonna do is the shoulder peek. Again, you wanna haul out your knife. And it's the same principle as the knife peek, it's the beta shot. This time, the shoulder, you actually wanna stay closest to make your shoulder a little bigger. And you shouldn't be able to see wherever. So imagine that sniper's there, you shouldn't be able to see him. Just try to bait him a shot, so that way he has to bolt his gun. So that way you have a safe period where you can just peek him and kill him. Super easy, that's 3 out of 4 peeks we're gonna show you. And lastly, we're going to show the slide peek, which is... Alright, unfortunately, I could not... we won the round, so that ended, but that's okay. So instead, we're going to use this example. This is cover, and with somebody, with our enemy right behind this little trolley slash cart. And we're on the slide peek, so all you have to do is just like a normal quick peek. Yeah, you go until you see wherever you're trying to peek, And this time, you want to slide. And the advantage of this over the quick peek is that it's faster, obviously, when you're going back in. The disadvantage is why you shouldn't all the time is that you're gonna have to, like, you know, go all the way and you can't do any, like, dolphin dives or whatever for a few seconds. As well, you're gonna need to sprint a little more in order to shoot them again, so they might have moved, they might have gone repositioned, they might have crouched, they might have prone, different standing position. So that's why you just, this should be more of something that's like, you know, just like that, you can shoot them. And it's really your choice whether you like the normal quick peek better. Also, another thing is with this slide one, you can't throw a frag grenade. If you slide, there's not time to throw a frag grenade. If you quick peek, you can't throw a frag grenade. And I will put an example of me doing that and getting a kill right on screen now. So hopefully you saw that, and let's just give you another example of me using a quick peek to kill an enemy. So we'll put that on screen right now. And yeah, that's basically it. That's the 4 peeks, and that's like all you need to know, like unless the time you send you a quick peek on them. And yeah, that's all you need. This is more important for snipers because you miss a shot, you have to get back to cover. Otherwise, especially if they have an automatic, they're gonna easily kill you. Alright, that was it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you guys next time.